Who is Lil Boy Cantu? He's up next. Lately, I've been living on the road like a rock star selling out shows. My name is Josh, and it's been a little while since I last uploaded, so if you don't know what this series is about, it's essentially me just explaining what type of music I'm currently listening to, what type of artists I'm listening to, and hopefully introduce you to some new sounds along the way. In this video, we're talking about Lil Boy Cantu. He is an artist out from California, and I wanted to do a video on him for quite some time. For like the past 2-3 months is when I found out about him. I saw an Instagram post about it. It had a cool little music video, so I checked it up on YouTube, and I actually really enjoyed the sound. A lot of comparisons from the sound is the Trippie Redd. And when I play some music, you'll probably say, oh yeah, definitely, I could hear it. But it's also a lot more. I feel like rap hip-hop is moving into a more rock star oriented generation. You know, these rappers are now rock stars, and Lil Boy Cantu definitely one of those said rock stars. His music, very alternative bass, but also sound. I don't want to classify SoundCloud as a genre, but it's something you would hear on SoundCloud and then eventually grow and move beyond that. Big Wavy was the first track and music video I've ever seen from him. The visuals, amazing. Sounds similar to other artists, but at the same time, in a sense, they're unique to him. He has his own unique look, and that uniqueness alone I feel like is gonna take him pretty far. Not trying to be anybody else, he's been doing music just based off of SoundCloud for about a year now. I saw an interview saying he was in a band before he started doing the music scene solo, so he's had some experience prior with making music, and it definitely shows now with his look and with his sound. Also, on his YouTube channel, he has a few vlogs, so it was kind of cool to see an artist just being like everybody else, you know, doing vlogs, doing YouTube videos. It's just this generation, and it's cool to see the evolution. He has a project out called Sinners and Saints, which dropped like 3 months ago, around the time that I first heard about him. No lie, this year has been kind of dry with albums I've been hearing. I don't know if he wants to call this an album, but we'll say project. Haven't heard that many good projects out, and this one was a breath of fresh air. Really encourage you to check it out. I came from the struggle, I can't escape trouble. Now they know who we are, my diamonds and all. We rose up a level, recognize I'm a god, I gotta thank God. He has another album on the way titled 514 and a new single out right now titled Where I'm From featuring Cap G. By the time I upload this video, his album might be out already. I'll definitely talk about it on Twitter or something. So if you want to follow me on Twitter, feel free to do that. At Enviers, link in the description as always. Also on Instagram, I post cool art there. Shout out to any Hispanic, Mexican, killing it in rap, on YouTube, in whatever field they choose to go into. It's awesome to see people succeed, and that's just my little two cents. But definitely check out Lil Boy Cantu. His sound might not be for everybody, but if you keep looking through his tracks, you'll definitely find something that you might like. All links to his social media and music should be in the description. If you like this video, be sure to leave a like on it and check out some of these other videos on screen that are similar to this one. Thank you guys for watching, and let me know in the comments how you feel.